forward and accelerate into the forehand. That makes sense? So the front end has to come up. The first component of the half halt is up in front. I'll exaggerate my hand motion up in front. Now my leg's set, get under more. And then his head finds the more correct spot. Good boy. All right, laziness. Now, I'm gonna start doing a few half passes. And I'm just gonna let him go what his normal half pass would be. And everybody can see how it's small and quick. Good boy.